Department of Agriculture awarded a $490,000 grant to Eastern New Mexico University for ag teachers, industry education, and development. The grant will fund a four-year project to provide professional development opportunities to secondary ag educators. A group of 10 educators will be selected each year to participate. The university says the groups will focus on animal science, ag technology, and plant science.
The Canyon City Commission passed